me out here today. On my way to Woodstock, Virginia, which is about an hour and a half or so from Ruston. There's the state trooper sitting here. I don't know whether it's against the rules to take movies. Might be. It's snowing. I don't know whether you can you see that? Coming up in the movie here, the video. What do you call these movies? You just call them videos. The movies is sort of so 1960 or something. Videos may not even be correct anymore. I don't know. I got Casey back here in the back. I don't know if you can see her or not. She's down there somewhere. Got these dog crates. Gonna go pick up a dog. No, actually, I'm picking up two dogs. Two dogs. So, I just thought I'd let you know what I'm doing. Give you a shot at this snow if you haven't seen it. It looks like it's getting a little, it must be coming from the west because it wasn't doing much when I left resting, but sure is now. So we're just sort of riding along here listening to Chicago. And we'll check in later. I'll give you a video of the dogs. They're picking up Hector and Chrissy. Two more Cocker Spaniels. I'm up to my eyebrows and Cocker Spaniels all of a sudden. Bye-bye.